Mario, hey there, Yoda, it's me. Wanna hear a joke? I must ask Mario a question, but I'll save it for later. Why is Mario always so energetic? Because he's the first one up in the morning. Why was Mario coughing a lot? Because something went down the wrong tube. Call Yoda later, Mario. Please?
Okay, I don't want to be Yoda anymore, so...
I'm gonna be the best Pokemon trainer in the world. I got to catch them all, like Charmander and Bulbasaur and Wartortle and Pikachu and Hitmonlee and I feel so alone right now, playing all by myself. Like, I'm looking at all these games, but none of it is catching my attention because I have no one to play it with. I just don't know what to do. I just lost all motivation to live. You know what? I'm gonna finish an obby in one run. Let's do it like Mario does it. Yeah. All right, here we go. We're making it. I hate my life. I'm going to Japan, baby! I always wanted to visit the country of Japan. I don't have the money to travel in real life, but I can through Roblox. Wow, look at all these Japan things, man. Look at that. It's so cool. This is the best time of my life. Look at how much fun I'm having. Oh my... Oh! I wish I had a Gary like SpongeBob does to enjoy things with. I wish I was SpongeBob. You know, SpongeBob has... He has Patrick, and he has Squidward, and Mr. Krabs, and Sandy, and Mrs. Puff, and Larry the Lob, but I have no one. Wait, I just realized. SpongeBob lives alone, just like I'm alone, and SpongeBob is cool. I'm so happy right now. I could literally do anything. I could become an astronaut, or a scientist, or a surgeon, or a pianist, or a painter, or dentist. But the truth is, I don't mind being alone, because I have you guys to keep me company, right?
Wait a second.